He knows what kind of match these two can put on. They want to go old school for this match. They want to go back to the days of the Tokyo Dome in Japan. They want to put on a show for the folks here at Glory Pro. This is what Eddie Kingston asked for, and Davey Richards immediately accepted.
Just think, we're almost a year in the making of this. I mean, this is something that Kingston has been looking forward to. So this is going to be a good one. You better buckle up your seatbelts right now.
You see him Wednesday nights on AEW, and he took time away from going from being in the middle of things with Jericho Appreciation Society to come here to St. Louis to take on Davey Richards in the middle of the ring here at the South Broadway Athletic Club. Two guys lock up, and Davey quickly gets out of it.
I love you too, Davey. Don't worry.
Eddie trying to control the action. Beats of strength. And he gets him down. Maybe able to get back up to his feet. Yeah, we've talked about it all night. We have talked about what's going on with Team Ambition. You saw Davey Richards come out, only accompanied by two members of Team Ambition, here to kick off the night, and you got to wonder, you said it's been a year in the making for this match, but when the match was announced back then, Davey Richards didn't have the problems at the Team Ambition gym that he has right now. Life was good for Davey Richards.
You're right. You're 100% right. Now, will that play into a factor here? Is his mind elsewhere? Is he worried about his team, or is he going to focus on Eddie Kingston? All he needs to do is have one little thing just distract him for that moment, and Kingston's going to jump on it and take control of this match.
Rumors of workouts at the Team Ambition gym just being kind of awkward this past month. Nobody's really sure, you know, what side everybody's on.
And not to mention, you just watched your leader, the man who was in control, have one of his prime suits turned. So now you've got guys that are going, maybe this is because Keith grabs a chair here.
It's not even a folding chair. What is that? Giving the chair back for him. He paid for that front row seat. And just about every seat at the house here at South Broadway is taken tonight. So you take one chair out, you got to give it back to the guy. Two guys reset in the middle of the ring. Lock up yet again. Big kick to the head by Davey. Eddie barely moved. Eddie tells him, go do it again. And he welcomed that. He didn't even try to block it.
He's eating it.
I think he put his face closer to him on that.
And Davey's peeing in, but he doesn't realize he's saying him.
Three free kicks to the face on Eddie Kingston. No!
Oh,
forearm suplex, and Davey rolled to the outside.
Both of those stingers, the adrenaline from when you first hit, it gives you that one thing. But once you hit that ground, you realize, whoa, I'm hurt way more than I thought.
Clear to the outside, up against the guardrails. Davey just walking from corner to corner here at the outside.
His legs are moving, but he's not awake right now. It's never good when you have to escape into the ring.
Right into a pin, but only one. Eddie just kind of testing him there, just to see how long he can keep him down. Elbow to the back of the neck of Davey. Slap. I think they were able to hear that all the way down at the pageant.
I'm unfortunately feeling the effects of that.
Davey tries to escape to the outside and grabs the leg of Eddie Kingston. What's he thinking here? Got him hooked up, takes it outside of the ropes. Davey might have all the leverage here. Eddie grabbing the ground, twists the knee. Goes top rope. The crowd howls with him. Double stop and misses. Quick roll up, Davey. No, he knew he didn't have the pin there. What's he going to do? Trying to get him in the sharpshooter. No, twists it over. Oh, uses his own feet as leverage on the ankle. Right on the knee that he just twisted up into the ropes.
That knee's already favored, and he's been holding it the whole time he's been on the ground after that rope move.
Eddie is so close to the ropes. He is clawing. He is literally clawing his way to the ropes. And he got it. Davey can believe that that Eddie was able to make his way over there. Was able to outpower him. Davey just stalking Eddie Kingston on the outside. Big kick to the chest. Eddie limping over to the other side here of the South Broadway Athletic Club. Eddie is struggling right now with that knee. There he goes into the front row. What's Davey thinking here? What's Davey thinking? Big boot to the face! Eddie is down. Davey still has other plans. Rolls it back in.
I mean, even after the brutal boot he just takes up against the guardrail, still holding that knee.
It's simple but effective always there by Eddie Kingston. That's what you get from him. Figure four! And Eddie... Eddie is working the foot of Davey Richards, trying to push it off of there. Davey able to persevere. Eddie once again has to cling on to the ropes. And all these submission holds seem to be taking a little bit of a toll on Davey, too. Thank you. pick him up. Eddie has been on the defensive here for several minutes. Just short kicks to the face. One of them doesn't do a whole lot, but, you know, when you get five in a row, not for Kingston. Davey barely standing up. Eddie almost lifting him up on his own. Big German is like, oh, right on the side. And Eddie Kingston jumps right back up. Eddie Kingston goes to the pin, double legs, not enough.
2 minutes on us, 2 minutes to hang.
Still on the ground after all that offense, he goes right back to that knee. It's the adrenaline that had him standing up.
It's incredible to watch the clash of a wrestling technician guru like Davey Richards and then Kingston, who comes in, and I mean, it's brute strength. It's hammers. It's chops to the chest. This is exactly two different clashes of styles, but it's creating just magic in this ring.
Drop toe hold, gets him up. Again, just twisting at that knee. What is this, third or fourth submission hold we've seen Davey put Eddie in? And every single one of them has focused on that knee. Kick by Davey Richards. He goes back up to the top rope. Is he going to be able to hit the double stop? He does! Is that going to be enough? Is he going to take down the king? One, two, no!
How are we kicking? But right into a submission. Right into it.
Rolls it! Referee Sean O'Brien just avoids getting run into by Davey. Davey on the outside. Running punch into the chest. Oh, he got him with the backhand. He got him. One, two, no! I thought out of nowhere we were going to see the end of that. Kingston has dropped the shirt onto Davey's head. One, two, three. And Eddie Kingston defeats Davey Richards.